Hello, good morning. This is FUNAB Automated Facility Management. We want to quickly show you how the system works. The system is hosted on ArcGIS Online, which helps to provide near real-time information about the condition of assets in each building on the campus. So please sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Now to the Facility Dashboard. Facility Dashboard gives us an overview of the near real-time condition of assets in the university. The map is loading, and on the left side of the screen is the bar graph. When you place your cursor on a building and you click on that building, it pops up information about the condition of assets in such building, both functioning and not. As you can see on the left side of the screen, we have the condition of all the assets on campus, and this is the sum total of such assets. Now on the screen we are looking at the not functioning, then the functioning aspects. Now click your map, then you see on the bottom of the screen you see an Excel document attached to it, which gives a more detailed information about the condition of aspects in each of the buildings. When you open the document, you get more information. And the condition of assets is broken down to the office level, the PVC development office, and to other offices within the Senate building. Now, this project is broken into two aspects. One is talking about the condition of assets, campus, and the other provides information to visitors visiting the university for the very first time. We call the other application Explore FUNAB. So it makes it possible for people anywhere in the world to have a feel of what is happening on the campus. We also have a map showing the university. Federal University of Agriculture covers about 10,000 hectares of land. As you can see, the red line showing the boundary of the campus on the globe. You can actually get information on any building by clicking on the building. It gives you the description of the building, that is the activity going on in the building, and also the department within that. You can also search for the name of the building and it pops up the same information about that building. We have pictures showing structure. Another function of this app gives direction to visitors visiting the university for the very first time. All you have to do is just click your location on your mobile device when you launch the app, your actual location where you want to start from, and also search for the location where you intend to go to, and it generates a route and tell you the maximum number of minutes to take to get there. Now I want to know the number of minutes and the direction to the Institute of Food Security, Environmental Resources and Agricultural Research. Just like I said, you have to pick your location on the map and choose the location where you are going to on campus. So it generates that route. You can see the blue line shows the direction and it tells you the number of minutes it will take, the amount of minutes it will take. That is, it takes 16 minutes to get to IFSERA. This is for food security. So thank you for your attention. God bless. Try.